I got my food and let me let y'all guys get a good look before I dig into it. It's a waffle, steak waffle. That's yummy, And I got hash browns, lots of ketchup. I had to take a picture of my steak before I put like my hot sauce and my ketchup on it because I live for this. My Texas Pete, gotta have it, live for it.
Also, you need to smell this food, guys. It smells so good.
Oh, God. My chicken waffles smell. I gotta go because I gotta dig into this right here. It's called my name right now.
Good. Are you having a good day today?
Yeah.
What's your favorite breakfast food?
Pancakes.
What'd you eat today?
Oh, you should have
won. I ate nothing!
You did. You just had pancakes and
strawberries and eggs.
You had strawberries and eggs. Scrambled with seeds and you had sausage. Look what you got left.
Okay, I got
one. Talking about you ain't eating up,
girl. Okay.
The man is about to
die. I
got my sword. Well, leave it down there. You can't use it no more.
I can't use it.
No, you cannot. Drop it.
Your hair
is. Well, you only got a little bit left. You can borrow my fork.
Thank you.
Make sure you eat off that hot sauce.
Oh, I need some more water.
You need more water.
I do. I got a question. Can I get a refill?
Okay.
That's nasty.
You just lit my fork. Why did you lit my fork? It's not yours. You're borrowing it. You know what? I'm gonna ask for another fork.
But he didn't lick it.
Why would you lick?
Lick your fork.
That's just like if you asked me for some of my drink and you licked the straw. That's disgusting.
Or you spit back in.
Yeah, or you give me bad wash. Like, why would you go that extra mile? Like, it's yours. You finished with my fork. My phone is about to die. I used to love them. I don't know what happened. It just got dark. I touched the wrong thing. All right, Ryan, we're going to take a break.
What time is it?
I messed up the light.
Yeah, you
I did.